Hey guys, I'm Tarun.
And myself, Ajay Mehta.
And we got placed in PFS Web Technologies. As soon as we finished our engineering, we came out and we thought that we would attend few walk-ins and we'll get our jobs. But when we really came out and we saw that the competition is very tough. And
so after that, we heard about the Chase Spider from one of our friends. He referred to us about that Chase Spider. We went there and we searched for whether it's right or not. We find some quite positive about that JSpider. That's why we have joined JSpider.
And when we joined, we found mentors, awesome mentors like Keshav sir and Praveen sir, and which made Java learning very simple. And they taught us very good things, which gave us confidence to attend interviews and to face interviews and how to clear them. And Keshav sir always used to tell about something that keep practicing whatever is done here. And yeah guys, you have to do that. And even Praveen sir used to tell one good line, that maintenance is the costliest thing in this world, and it is very true. Because to maintain that interest to learn and to do something, that is very hard to keep up. Like to continue to attend classes and do something, it is tough. So you have to maintain that, guys. If you do this, if you follow those this mentors, whatever they tell, the getting job is very simple. And
actually, I want to share something about my struggling. Actually, I have given most of the 7 or 8 interviews, and after that, I found that in PFS Web, because of my lack of knowledge, I don't know what was that issue. But finally, I got that page in the PFS Web. I'm not telling about that. You have to do that practice, and you should always be think like a positive way. You cannot think in a negative way. If you are not placed after that 2 or 3 interview call, you cannot tell like that that JSpider, they have not given you that interview. They have given you that proper interview, but it's up to you whether you are taking as a positive way or negative way. You should always think as a positive way.
Yeah guys, like you have to be positive. Like they will give you right opportunities, they will give you right job, like right placement, and how to crack them, it all depends on you. And so just follow whatever the mentors taught you, just revise them, and you will get your dream job. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.